Can you get an umbrella?
Yes, I got an umbrella.
Good boy. Japan has always been one of our top bucket list places to go. So when we got off the plane in Osaka, we were filled with anticipation about the place. We got in at night, way past Cole's bedtime, but we decided to kind of embrace the adventure and catch the train to our hotel. After some wrong trains, some missed trains and heaving around heavy luggage, we got to our hotel about 4 hours after our plane had landed. We spent our first 5 days in Osaka kind of acclimatizing to the calmness and remembering to slow things down a bit. Now in Kyoto, we have fallen in love with this city. You can't help but feel at home here. The food, the people, the tradition, and we're surrounded by this Zen feeling everywhere we go. The people here are so kind and calm, and especially nice to Koa. We communicate with each other in two different languages, and we understand each other. Language isn't really a barrier. It kind of drives us to understand each other. Nature here is unbelievable. The greenery, the colourful leaves, the thick bamboo. It gives you this feeling of calm. Arashiyama is a place just on the outskirts of Kyoto. And I think it's probably my favourite place I've ever been. It's a part of Kyoto at the bottom of the mountains, and it kind of mashes in with them. At about 6:30 p.m, tourists that have been sightseeing clear out from the area and it's completely silent. You kind of feel as if there is no stress in the place. You can walk around and just explore everywhere. Everything the locals do is done to perfection. I've never seen anything like it. You can feel the love that is put into this place. It's spellbinding. What's this?
It's lovely. It's steepy up
the steps. It's a bit steepy, is it?
It's very bit steepy.